I finally managed to hang everything that was on the bed onto the rack of this. Now the problem is I've got all of that in here, and all of the ones that were already into the cupboard out in the bed. It's, I don't know what stupid work I'm doing, but it's definitely not easy than I thought.
Finally, I managed to clear out the two small rags in here. I'm gonna take all the jeans that I have and roll it up inside it. I don't know how much I'm gonna succeed, but I have no other option.
I'm gonna take all my jeans and try to offer it here and roll it up so that I can see what I have, because I have so many amazing jeans. Especially during the sale, I got a lot of jeans from H&M. They fit really well and already have amazing fitting jeans as well. I'm gonna take all the jeans that I don't usually reach in for, but these are all the amazing pieces that I have, and you know, they just fit me like dream. They are like made for me. It's very difficult to get a jeans that fit perfectly well. You name it, I have all the colors. So these are all pretty much brand new, so I haven't even worn them even once. Probably I would have just worn once for photo shoot or something like that. I'm gonna roll everything up and just put it out here, and here comes my H&M jeans. As you can see, I still have the tags on. And I'm gonna put it out like high-waist jeans. As you can see here, it's a very beautiful high-waist jeans. Recently I just showed this in fall and I just got it at a very high discount. These are all these amazing fitting jeans. They have just a little bit of knee rips on it. They're made of amazing quality material. I think all of this made in the must-have jeans video that I just put up, and a lot of you girls actually loved it a lot. So they are really, really amazing quality, and they're really, really amazing fit they give. This is again from H&M, and it's a boyfriend fit and ripped denims as well. Another favorite pair of jeans, a beautiful cargo jeans, again from H&M. I just bought it for 500 bucks. Material is so good and they fit really well, and they have so many pockets. Ever since I started shopping from H&M, 90% of the jeans are actually from H&M, and I just love it. The fitting is great, the material is great, and I just got them at amazing deal.
Finally, here is my wardrobe and closet reveal. So these are all the clothes that I have. It might look like it just took a one video to finish it. No, it took my life and soul into it to finish it 4 straight days. So I didn't color coordinate them because I don't like it that way. All I managed to do was just hang the whites alone separately, so that it doesn't get mixed with the other colored tops. As you can see, I still have tags on them as well, and the other tops I just managed to hang it as per their length, and a lot bit of models as well. So these are all the t-shirts in the first row. The second row is more of like a shirt types and zipper jacket. So this is like a bomber jacket, you can wear it like a top or zip it. A pink top which has a beautiful neck detailing on it, and these are the sweaters. These are sweatshirts, crop tops, and also these are hoodie type tops. So everything is neatly organized, and I have the denim jackets in the end. I have red one, blue ribbed, black faux leather, mustard denim jacket as well, and also a green color or army green longer jacket as well. So this completes the whole top layer of it, where I've hung most of my amazing clothes there. Moving on to the bottom layer of the wardrobe. Under the first layer, I have this teddy bear coat and a banana robe that you keep seeing it. As you can see, again, all of the tops still do have tags in them. Most of it I've done photo shoots with, and some of it are yet to do. That is why I've just kept them with the tags in there. And here is all the jeans that I have managed here. Underneath is the shorts, which I'm not going to wear it anyway, so I just put them in the back rack. The front part is all the regular jeans. All the colors I've got, high waist, boyfriend, as well as the regular waist, so I know which one is which, so I can actually easily find it out from this pile of rolled up clothes. So it's easier to take it and also maintain. On this side, left side, I have all the winter layer ones that are quite big, and I don't have hangers or space in them to hang it up. So I just tried to fold them all up and put it in the back of it. And the front has a little bit of other clothing as well. Jumpsuit, floral jumpsuit, my winter jackets, and all of that, I've just piled it up in there.
So that is the first floral jumpsuit that I was talking about. So here are the fly clothes that I'm planning to wear. They're all cropped out, which you can wear it with jeans and just dress it up and dress it down. You can do multiple things with it. And the top one has girl boss, which I recently showed it in a haul video. So everything is quite new. I still have to do photo shoot with all of those. And this is my other layer of jacket that has longer coats like cardigans. The bottom layer has my night dress that I wear at house and also the towels, which you don't want to see. This has my heavier travel clothes like blankets and jackets, and I've just folded up there. The top layer has my lingerie and the undergarments, and again these do have tags which yet to be used. The third part of the cupboard has all the longer dresses that I've hung it up. The problem is my wardrobe is not long enough, so I just cannot hang it at one straight shot. So I've literally folded them and they have. There is a beautiful mustard jacket, and I do have heavier cardigans that I recently did photo shoot with. And some of the dresses, floral jumpsuit, again I love floral jumpsuit. The last one, this again a beautiful summer colorful dress. And again, so many of you like this piece a lot, the jumpsuit, floral jumpsuit. And behind is a very cute scarf, all the models. And this is another favorite piece of me. It's a beautiful regular wear jumpsuit. I just totally love it. The scarves are hung on the top. So now I've actually got hangers for a scarf and everything is neatly stepped. But while making this video, I didn't have. So I just folded some of the pieces at the back. So I'm going to do an updated version of the closet tour soon. Wait for that. And below is the bottoms. Trust me guys, I've just neatly arranged everything, but just on top of it just got piled. So all the sling bags, all the heavier tote bags are on the bottom, and I managed to keep the caps filled in the Ziploc pouch on the top so it doesn't get dirty. And I'm a cap person, I just wear lots of caps. So this is the back stand that earlier used to hang all my bags out, but since it was getting so much dust, I tried to fix them everything inside the wardrobe. So this is all the final clothing pieces that I have, leaving the belts and other little stuff here. So all the three wardrobe doors are completely filled with my stuff, and I just hope to maintain it every single time. Soon I'm going to come up with the updated wardrobe tour, so stay tuned for that you guys. I have actually started my second channel, which is an amazing channel that I'm going to make budget fashion for another language as well. So make sure you're checking my second channel out there. I'm going to put my link of my second channel as well on the description tab below. So do not forget to check out my second channel and do subscribe there also. And I have my Instagram, everything given down below. Just check out the description, you'll find a lot of amazing gems out there. One of the circles is for this current channel and the other circle is for my second channel. Take a second to hit on those circles. You're going to get instantly subscribed to my channel for free, so that you can get all my videos directly onto your phone for free. Thank you so much for staying around. Bye.